fact that Amaravati, the people's capital of Andhra Pradesh, following hugely successful land pooling scheme, wherein 33,000 acres of land is voluntarily handed over for development of the capital city by over 27,000 land owners in a record 60 days time during early 2015. The master plan was notified in February 2016 with support from Government of Singapore. Designed on sustainability and happy city principles, Amaravati will have 30% of blue and green coverage, a 5, 10, 15 based development model wherein all emergency facilities are within 5-minute public community and recreational facilities are in 10-minute distance and work facilities are in 15-minute distance. It is 9:13. The Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh and other dignitaries have proceeded for the ringing of the gong, which will mark the official listing of the Amaravati Bond 2018 on the BSE platform. When the timer strikes 10 seconds, you all will join me in putting your hands together when the countdown finally begins, when it is just 10 seconds to go. It will truly be an honor to be introduced and welcomed on the BSE platform for the Government of Andhra Pradesh, its investors and stakeholders of the Amaravati Bond 2018. It is 45 seconds more. Amaravati is the economic powerhouse. And there are many development plans to give impetus to its economy, the state as a whole. Few more pictures, memories to be treasured, and we are almost there. Let us begin the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations. The infrastructure of Amaravati is designed and received, reviewed. So the applause also has to be louder. The excitement was such that I believe your claps and the ringing of the gong has directly reached the people of Amaravati. Thank you so very much. Request you all to kindly occupy your seats while I call upon Shri Ashish Kumar Chauhan, MD and CEO BSE, to address this august gathering on this absolutely joyous and extremely significant occasion. Sir.